Welcome to my wobble board workout for dancers. So for this, you just need a wobble board. I would probably have bare feet, but you can wear your dancing shoes if you would prefer. So I'm going to put that on the floor. And the very first thing I'm going to do is just stand in parallel. So the great thing about a wobble board is that it's going to really help to strengthen your ankles and it can really help you to improve your balance. So I'm going to start. You can of course do this with a bar to help you for support, but if you can build up to not holding on, then that will be better. So I've placed my foot in the middle of the wobble board. Now remember, you want your center of gravity to be through the ball of your foot. So you don't want the foot to be too far to the front, otherwise you're going to fall forwards. So you want to try and make sure the ball of your foot is more close to the center of the wobble board. So I'm going to step up onto the wobble board and I'm going to take my other foot just above my ankle. I'm going to take my arms to the first position and wait for 20 seconds. Really lifting up in the front of my stomach. Don't worry if your ankle is wobbling, mine is as well. And then you simply just let the ankle move around, that's it. Lift up in the front of your stomach. Make sure your weight is up and forwards and not sinking back onto your heel. Now I'm going to do 20 seconds on the other foot. Don't worry if one foot is better than the other. So let's try. So again, in parallel, get yourself ready. Get your weight up and forwards, lifting up in the front of your stomach, and off we go. So now we're going to do exactly the same thing, but we're going to stand in turnout. Now it won't be the same kind of turnout that you're used to in a ballet class, so don't worry that it won't be completely flat, but it needs to be rotated outwards. And it's really important where you place your foot on the wobble board. You don't want to put your heel in the middle. Again, you want to put the ball of your foot close to the middle because that's where your center of gravity is going to be. So you want to come up and get yourself ready. Now you've got the added bonus now of making sure that the back of the leg is really engaging. And then I'm going to take my other foot to the coup de pied and I'm going to wait for 20 seconds. So now we're going to go onto the other foot in turnout. So get yourself ready, get yourself up and forwards, get your arms ready, get your center ready, and then off we go. Keep looking straight up and out as that will help. Keep lifting up in the front of your stomach and you will feel the backs of your legs still working. Make sure you're turning out the other foot as well and make sure that you're not leaning over onto one side. So now we're going to keep our supporting leg in turnout and we're going to take the other one all the way up to the knee in the retiro position. So you're going to have your arms in the first position like you're practicing your pirouettes. So get yourself ready first. You can balance with the other foot on the floor. Get your arms in the first position and then take the leg up to the knee. And again on the other leg. So get yourself ready, get yourself balanced, lifting up in your tummy, and off we go. So now we're going to take the arabesque position. Now don't worry about having a high leg at all. Really, you're just going to take the foot just enough off the floor so your weight is all over on one leg. Again, you want to make sure that your foot is in the correct position when you're on the wobble board. Don't let the heel be in the middle, ball of your foot, so the centre of gravity is right in the middle of your foot here. So you're going to get yourself ready. I will just have your arms in first position. Lift the leg off and balance for 20 seconds. Okay, so we're going to go on to the other leg. So get yourself ready, make sure your supporting leg is really straight, and when you're balancing, you want to reach the other leg away. And finally, you're going to extend the leg devant. So getting yourself ready again, your supporting leg will be in turnout. You're going to step up and you're going to extend the leg to the front. I would maybe take your arms to the third position. You can really feel the connection in your inside thighs, and you can feel the connection between your arms and your legs. Keep growing nice and tall and lifting up in the front of your stomach to help you with the balance. And finally, on my left leg with my right leg extended to the front. So I'm really feeling my inside thighs crossing over, stretching my right foot and lifting out of my left. I'm not sinking on my supporting leg, lifting up in the front of my stomach. So we've done all our standing balances, so now we're going to try and move the leg whilst we are balancing. So try and follow along with me, but of course you can do it in your own time as well. So I'm going to go onto my right leg, and I'm going to take my left leg up to the retiro. I'm going to extend the leg devant, and then it's going to come back in to the knee. And then I'm going to extend to the arabesque, into the fondue, and then from here, you just step off the wobble board, and then you go onto the other leg. So I'm going to step on with my left leg, take my right foot up to my knee, extend the leg out to the front, come into the knee, extend to the arabesque, into the fondue, and then step off the wobble board, ready for the next one. So now we're going to try the Batman fondue on the wobble board. So I'm going to stand on my right leg, and I'm going to take my left leg to the coup de pied devant. Then from here, I'm going to take my Batman fondue and extend. And fondue and extend. And fondue and extend. Extra fondue. And then you can step off. And then we'll try on the other side. So we're going onto our left leg. Get yourself ready. And take my right leg in front. So we've got fondue, extend to the front. Try that again. So we're going to go fondue, extend to the front. Fondue, extend to the side. Fondue, extend to the back, and then an extra fondue here in the arabesque before stepping off. going to try my backbone frappe on the wobble board. So I'm going to go up, I'm actually on my left leg now, and I'm going to make sure that's in the right place and come up and take my foot to the coup de pied. Then from here, I'm going to extend three times, devant. And then from here, I'm going to extend three times, à la seconde. And then I'm going to take my three to the back. And then from here, I'm going to take my three to the side. And then I'm going to swap my legs. So now I'm going to do the frappes on the right leg. So I'm just going to get my foot ready. Up into my coup de pied with my arms in the second. So I've got one, two, three, to the side, two, three, to the back, two, three, to the side, two,